बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम स्टूडेंट्स अस्सलामुअलैकुम। टुडे वी रीड कंप्यूटर क्लास 3 चैप्टर नंबर 3 इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ एमएस विंडोज 7। इन दिस चैप्टर वी डिफाइन द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम्स, आइडेंटिफाई विंडोज स्क्रीन, आइडेंटिफाई विंडोज 7 डेस्कटॉप, आइडेंटिफाई कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ डेस्कटॉप, आइडेंटिफाई गैजेट्स, यूज रन कमांड्स, शट डाउन योर कंप्यूटर। आई थिंक मोस्टली स्टूडेंट्स नो अबाउट हाउ टू स्टार्ट अ कंप्यूटर एंड हाउ टू स्विच ऑफ द कंप्यूटर एंड यूज द सिंपल वेज लाइक पेंट लाइक अदर्स स्मॉल systems of computers. In these chapters we read about introduction of MS Windows 7. When you switch on the computer, you will notice a lot of changes taking place on the screen. These changes are caused by the operating system as your brain controls other activities of your body. You know, like our body, our brain control our all activities of our body. Same this, the computers operating systems control all the actions of computer. You all are things. What is an operating systems? An operating systems is a software that carries out all the important activities of the computer. It help us to communicate with the computer. Most computers use Microsoft Windows as an operating system. Microsoft Windows, MS Windows system is available in many forms called versions, such as MS Windows 98, MS Windows XP. Is available in many forms. Today we read about MS Windows 7. MS Windows 7 is an operating system which runs on your computer. It helps you to do a lot of work on the computer. MS Windows 7 looks like the picture given below. This is the picture given below. You can see on your screen MS Windows 7. First, when you open the computer, here is a window show, here is a screen show. This screen is called desktop. Here are some icons. These are the icons. Here is the taskbar, clock. This is called desktop. Components of a desktop. You read, I explained the on the desktops. There are the some components, icons, desktop, backgrounds, and taskbar. Clock, start button. These all are all present on your desktop. When you click on start button, a list of programs is opened. This list is called start menu. Run. The run options help to start a program, to run any program. Click on start button. A menu screen appears. Move the mouse pointer just below the all programs, where you can see the blank space. This is called search programs and file options. This is the menu bar. Type run by using keyboard. A list options will appear on the screen. This is the list appear on your screen. This is the program list. After this, you can do any work. You shut down your computer. Shut down help you to close all the programs on the कंप्यूटर्स यू कंप्यूटर्स टू यूज शट डाउन ऑप्शन फॉलो द गिवन स्टेप्स क्लिक ऑन स्टार्ट बटन ऑन द टास्क बार द स्टार्ट मेन्यू स्क्रीन अपीयर्स क्लिक ऑन शट डाउन बटन ऑन द लोअर राइट कॉर्नर ऑफ द मेन्यू and then your computer is shut down. Now switch off the power button on the monitor. Switch off the power button on the UPS. Switch off the main power supply. Here is a word gadgets. Gadgets are the tools which are used to see the information in easy way. Windows 7 gadgets are calendars, clocks, weathers, pictures, puzzles, etc. You can see these gadgets on your screen. Calendar, clock, CPU, meter, उसके बाद currency, feed headlines, picture, puzzles, slide. These are all gadgets. These give you information about these clock display the time, weather shows the information about weather of any place around the world, calendar shows the weeks and months and dates. These all are in your MS Windows 7. An operating system is a software that carries out all the activities on the computer. MS Windows 7 is the latest version of Windows. Students, read this lesson carefully and try to practical work on your computer step by step like this. First you switch on your computer and start like this. Your desktop is open, then you start your work. You can see icons, desktop background, taskbars, and do this work practically on your computer and learn all the difficult words and read it again and again. Thank you.